Good afternoon and welcome to the 17th Church of Christ Scientist Chicago for today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This three-weekly series is produced by Classical Music Chicago, presenting world-class musicians in Chicago since 1977. Today's concert is made possible through the generous support of the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, the Illinois Arts Council, and individual donors. And you can join us right now for a live video of this performance on our Facebook and YouTube channels. We have music for flute and piano this afternoon. We will hear Amir Hoshang Farsi, flute, and Yun Janice Lu, piano. Program will begin with music of Samuel Barber, his Canzone. That will be followed by the poem for flute and piano, also known as the poem for flute and orchestra by Charles Tomlinson Griffes. Music of William Grant Still to follow the Griffes, his songs for flute and piano. And our program will conclude with music of Lowell Liebermann, the sonata for flute and piano, his Opus 23. And here is flutist Amir Hoshang Farsi and pianist Yun Janice Lu to begin the program with Canzone from Samuel Barber. Thank you. Music of Samuel Barber, his Canzone. Amir Hoshang Farsi, flute, and Yun Janice Lu, piano. Next, music of Charles Griffes, his poem for flute and piano.
Thank you.
music of Charles Tomlinson Griffes, known as the Poem for Flute and Orchestra, but in this case, the Poem for Flute and Piano. Amir Hoshang Farsi, flute, and Yun Janice Lu, piano. Song for Flute and Piano up next by William Grant Still. Three songs for flute and piano by William Grant Still. We heard Bayou Home, If You Should Go, and Song for the Lonely, played by Amir Hoshang Farsi, flute, and Yun Janice Lu, piano, our guests at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. We are live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago. David Schwan, your host for this afternoon's broadcast. Thank you also for joining us on our Facebook and YouTube channels. Always happy to hear from people listening and viewing, for that matter, around the world. Amir Hoshang Farsi has been performing at notable concert halls and music festivals across the U.S. and Canada. Likewise, for our pianist, Yun Janice Lu from Taiwan, she was a semifinalist at the prestigious 2018 Geneva International Music Competition in Switzerland, and has also won various other prizes, including performing at the Van Cliburn Concert Hall, other major venues and renowned festivals here in the United States, as well as around the world. Our final music comes from Lowell Liebermann, music from 1987, his Sonata for Flute and Piano, his Opus 23. It was written for the eminent flute player Paula Robinson in 1988. It's a piece that's become a standard in the flute repertoire for recitals and competitions as well. The music we just heard, by the way, the William Grant Still songs for flute and piano, were arranged for flute and piano by Alexis Still, adapting three art songs by William Grant Still, whose legacy comprises nine operas, choral pieces, art songs, and a lot more music as well. William Grant Still's music featured quite often here at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concerts. Prior to the Still, music of Charles Griffes, as we mentioned, a well-known poem for flute and orchestra, but in this case arranged for flute and piano, composed in 1918, just 2 years before his death in 1920. And coming back on stage now, Amir Hoshang Farsi, flute, and Yun Janice Lu, piano, for our final music of the afternoon, the Sonata for Flute and Piano, Opus 23, by Lowell Liebermann.
Thank you.
Lowell Liebermann's Sonata for Flute and Piano, Opus 23, composed in 1987, and performed for us by Amir Hoshang Farsi, flute, and Yun Janice Lu, piano, our guests this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. As we mentioned, Mr. Farsi has performed throughout the United States and Canada. He's currently a fellow with Carnegie Hall's prestigious Ensemble Connect program. Yun Janice Lu from Taiwan made her debut at the age of 10, a recital performance at the cultural center in Taiwan, the Kaohsiung Taito Cultural Center, with an all Beethoven program. We hope you've enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago, at 55 East Wacker Drive. Tune in again next week at this time.